A major turnaround for the Biden administration, now saying that Saudi Arabia's crown prince should be shielded from lawsuits over his role in the killing of a U.S.-based journalist. Now, as a candidate, Biden denounced Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman over the killings. This all happening through a motion filed by the U.S. in a federal lawsuit brought about by the fiance of that killed journalist, Jamal Khashoggi. Saudi officials killed him in the Saudi consulate in Istanbul in 2018.